Today, we're setting out an approach that's fair, realistic, it's respectful of people's concerns, and it reflects the progressive values of this government. Fundamentally, when we're talking about migration, we're not just talking about numbers and bureaucracy, we're talking about people and families and earning a living, improving our economy, but our lives and our culture. And that's why our approach is based on facts, not fear. The needs of our economy and not outdated ideology. Our position, which is backed by wide-ranging evidence and expert analysis, is that the UK can take a managed approach to migration more closely linked to employment while ensuring the UK can continue to trade freely with Europe. This approach would enable people from the 27 EU countries, Iceland, Liechtenstein, Norway and Switzerland, to continue to come to the UK to work if they have a prior job offer, or to seek employment if they have a real prospect of finding a job quickly.